So this is Free Up Farm, and look back inside, you can't really see it, but back all across this line going to the boundary over there where those tall trees are, all across is all our forest. So it's basically old growth forest that really hasn't been touched in a very long time. We wanted to use those areas as our teacher. So we wanted to recreate a forest that's sort of as jam-packed, as tightly woven, but instead of it being a mixture of different forest trees, it'd be a mixture of food and forest trees, right? A sort of fruit tree forest on top of these permaculture mounds, I believe, you know, really, really do well. And even in, 2 years, you have all of this growth. 2 years, a little less, maybe. So really working, everything. Diversity that's sort of going on here. Basil, big Thai, delicious basil, edible hibiscus, a delicious perennial green, lemongrass, sort of bounding everything, taro or dachshin, turmeric, this is a local oregano, this is a local coffee substitute, cafe zeppiat, or wild coffee, there's dill, inside there, beautiful mulberry tree coming up, all the sort of like spindly thing. Mama papaya tree, more guavas here, old school orange tree that's getting ready to harvest.
It's a pineapple.
Pineapples, pineapples in there. Bananas right off of the bunch. I think one of the bird ones is there.